Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I am listening to José Feliciano, and he will be performing Light My Fire. This is a remastered version and it is a cover of the Doors song. So here we go.
You know that it would be untrue. You know that I would be a liar if I was to say to you, hey, girl, we couldn't get much higher. Come on, baby, light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire. Try to set the night on fire. Hesitation's through. There's no time to wallow in the mire. Darling, we could only lose, and our love become a funeral pyre. Come on, baby, light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire. Try to set the night on fire.
So that was José Feliciano performing Light My Fire. I thought that was a great cover. This is what I want from a cover, not an imitation. I really can't see the point in bands just doing an imitation of an original song. Yeah, this is great. I like when sometimes the band themselves would do an acoustic version. The rhythm in this was great. This is think more like a soul song than a psychedelic rock song like The Doors. So yeah, I thought this was a great cover. It's just what I want from a cover. Yeah, the vocals were great as well. A bit about him. José Feliciano is a Puerto Rican musician. He recorded many international hits, including his rendition of The Doors' Light My Fire and his self-penned Christmas song Feliz Navidad. Music genres he explored consist of fusion and many styles such as Latin, blues, jazz, soul and rock music, created primarily with the help of his signature acoustic guitar sound. In the United States, he became popular in the 1960s, particularly after his 1968 album, Feliciano. It reached number 2 on the music charts. Since then, in his career, he released over 50 albums worldwide in both English and Spanish. All tracks on the album are acoustic cover versions of songs popularized by other artists, including the Mamas and Papas, The Doors, Jerry and the Pacemakers, The Beatles, and Lou Johnson. Light My Fire is track 2, written by Robbie Krieger, Jim Morrison, Ray Manzarek, and John Densmore. It was originally recorded by The Doors for their 1967 self-titled debut album. So I enjoyed that. I have seen a live version of this, so I'm pretty sure it was a live version. Maybe it was a film clip. It used to get quite a lot of airplay back, I think, in the 80s here in Australia. Anyway, I enjoyed that. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did and you would like to support the channel, the best way to do that is by liking, subscribing and commenting. It all helps. And I hope to see you in another video soon. Thanks for watching.